Doily, make sure you get that spot right by my third. Oh, yeah, that's it.
Sorry, Boogster. Just a little cramp in my neck.
Seriously, six pack, take some pride in your work.
Any chance we could take a little break?
A break? Y'all just had a break, like 6 hours ago.
What is going on here?
Gazelle, thank goodness you're back. Now you can fan him.
Excellent. Reinforcements. You too, go get me some more berries. And you, how about you start massaging my paws? All this clapping is making me sore. Now!
Who are you?
What are you talking about?
Boog would never yell like that, especially at fawns. So who are you?
Who am I? If you haven't noticed, I'm
Boog!
I'm so sorry I let you down.
Can you ever forgive me?
Does that answer your question?
Giselle! Oh, thank goodness you're back.
See? Even the crazy broken deer knows I'm Boog.
Do you even know his name?
Of course I do. It's,
starts with an E.
Emily Edward.
Followed by two L's.
Eleanor? Oh, whatever. It doesn't matter what his name is. All that matters is that I'm a grizzly, and I'm king of the jungle.
First of all, this is a forest.
I tried to tell him.
And second of all, what have you done with Boog?
Yeah!
What is Boog? What difference does it make? You'll all do what I say. I'm your Boog now.
Boog! Boog, now that we're best friends again, what do you say we go on guys' trip? Just the two of us.
He's not Boog!
Oops.
You're not Boog! That's not Boog! Oh, thank goodness! I thought you were mad at me! But now I know that you weren't because you're not even you! What a relief.
Elliot?
Huh? Yes, dear?
Elliot!
Oh, right. What have you done with Boog?
He's locked away somewhere. You'll never find him. Especially after tonight when they take him back to Russia.
Russia?
Who's Russia?
It's not a who, it's a where. And believe me, you could walk for the rest of your life and never get there.
You won't get away with this, you hockin' tube!
No? Who's gonna stop me?
Okay,
I'm ready to talk.
I'm listening.
He's at the circus. Just follow the searchlights and you'll find him.
Ha! That's a good one. What searchlights? Oh! Now let's go save Boog, because I owe him a big apology. And because we miss him and want him to come home before they ship him off to Russia.
Yeah! Imposter.
Sorry. That Boog sure is one lucky guy. I wish I had a friend like that.